क्लास 3 इंग्लिश. ओके नाउ विल स्टार्ट विद आवर एसे टू सिलेबस. ओके क्लास 3 इंग्लिश लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम वी आर स्टार्टिंग विद आवर ऑनलाइन अगेन. नाउ सी सो द फॉर एसे टू सिलेबस दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर विच यू हैव. ओके पुअर लिटिल बियर क्लास 3 यू हैव फॉर एसे टू. दिस इज एसे टू सिलेबस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर यू हैव पुअर लिटिल बियर. ओके नाउ सी द मंकी गॉट अ लवली टेल. द मंकी गॉट अ लवली टेल इट स्विंग्स हिम ऑन हिज वे. ओके व्हाट हैज द मंकी हैज अ लवली टेल. यू नो व्हाट इज टेल. दिस इज द टेल. सी दिस इज द टेल. ओके द एक्सटेंशन पोर्शन. ओके द बैक द एनिमल्स हैव एट देयर बैक. दिस इज द टेल. दिस इज द टेल. दिस इज टेल. दिस इज कॉल्ड टेल. ओके वी हैव द बैक पोर्शन दे हैव एक्सटेंशन दैट इज कॉल्ड टेल. दिस इज द टेल. दिस इज द टेल. ओके नाउ सी द मंकीज गॉट अ लवली टेल. ऑल द मंकीज दे हैव अ लवली टेल. ओके इट स्विंग्स हिम ऑन हिज वे. व्हाट डू दे डू विद द टेल. दे स्विंग. दे स्विंग फ्रॉम वन ट्री टू जे टू अनदर ट्री. ओके विद दैट टेल. दे स्विंग. दे स्विंग. ओके गोइंग फ्रॉम हियर टू हियर दिस इज कॉल्ड स्विंगिंग. इट स्विंग्स हिम ऑन हिज वे. द डॉग हैज सच अ हैप्पी वन. द डॉग हैज ऑल्सो वन अ हैप्पी टेल. It wags itself all the day. They move their tail like this. Okay, dogs. So that is called wagging. It wags itself all day. The rocking horse tails is fine. The horses, they also have a tail. The rocking horse tail is also fine. It hangs down to the ground. They have a long tail and it hangs down till to the ground. Have you seen the dog's horse? Okay. You have seen a horse tail. It hangs down to the ground. And oh, I love the kangaroos. You have seen a kangaroo, they also have a tail. And oh, I love the kangaroos. It helps him jump around. Okay, kangaroo's tail help them to jump around. Now, the clockwork mouse has got a tail. Okay, the clockwork means the mouse always move like a clock. So the clockwork mouse has got a tail. The toy cat has one too. The toy cat also has one too cat. And every animal, I am sure, that lives at London Zoo. Okay, the poet is telling all the animals that live in the zoo, everyone has a tail. Okay, but I am a teddy bear. This is the teddy bear. He is telling, but I am a teddy bear. And look, I have no tail on behind. This teddy bear is very sad. Why? And he is crying. Why? Because he don't have any tail at the back. See, and I have no tail on behind. Mine's been forgotten, I think. Teddy bear is telling those who has put the tail on animal's back, mine, that person has forget to put a tail on my back. So he is telling mine's has been forgotten. Forgotten means not to remember. Okay, he has forgotten to put a tail on the teddy bear back. And I think it is really most unkind. And he's thinking it is very unkind. This is not fair. The teddy bear thinks this is not fair. The teddy bear is crying. See, okay, because why? All the animals have a tail at their back, okay, but this teddy bear don't have a tail. So this teddy bear is feeling very sad and he's crying and he's telling this is very unkind and that means very unfair, not justice, not fair, that I don't have a tail at my back, all the animals have. Okay, this is the poem. Okay, now let's turn the page. New words, see, rocking, clockwork, forgotten, toy cat. These are the new words now. Answer the question. What does the monkey do with his tail? The monkey swing with his tail. What does the dog do all with his tail? The dog wags his tail. Why does the teddy bear feel sad? Because teddy bear feels sad because the teddy bear don't have a tail. Okay, that's why he feels sad. Do you know which animal has the longest tail? Which animal has the longest tail? I think giraffe. Giraffe has the longest tail. You please find it out, this one. This question answers I'll give you on the group, WhatsApp group, okay? Let's do this one. Circle the correct one and complete the paragraph. The poet says monkey's tail is lovely or soft. Lovely. And it wags or swings. Swings on his way. He says dog's tail is a happy or sad. Happy. One, that is that it wag the whole day. The horse hangs its tail to the ground. The poet says that every animal has a tail that lives in the London Zoo, not England, London Zoo. Okay. Listening and speaking now. This one you do by yourself. Tick the word that doesn't rhyme. This one you can do by yourself. Okay. This one also you can do by yourself. Matching. This one you will do homework. Okay. Matching. Match the following tail manner to the animal. This one you will do homework. This one will be your homework. Tick the word that rhymes. That does not rhyme. Does not rhyme. You have to tick the word that does not rhyme. This one also you will do homework. And this one I'll send you in the group answers. Okay. And this one is nothing. No need to do this one. Let's turn the page now. Okay, finish. We have finished the chapter. Okay. For today, this one. This one no need to do. This one will be your homework. This also you can do homework. This one I'll give you in the group question answers. Okay. Clear? For today, this much. Thank you.